I know a city very far from here, sweet and secret.
Where the years of joy are as brief as a night.
Where the sun is happy, where the wind is upon.
And where the fog is as faithful as my soul.
There, the Orient left its blood of roses.
The warm crescent moon of its eternal moon.
And beyond the great silence of its closest shadows.
A deep river which flows through the night of winter.
In its own narrow streets, dim with people.
A ray of love and incense arrive from unknown centuries.
A writhing soul calls forth in its bells.
And its pulse is as light as the hair of a child.
There, even more beautiful than the lost gardens of spring.
The humble, joyous fields fade into the twilight.
The soul merges the air, a wedding of God.
Amidst the vast patience of the sea.
Nothing goes to my heart with more tenderness now.
And those forsaken pathways of poplars and reeds.
Their memory recalls a slight tale of sorrow.
Bringing back to my shoulder the strong hand of my father.
Thank you.